Why are you feeding that fucking thing?
Juan, where did you learn to do all this?
I suckled at the teat of defeat and despair until I learned to pray to the goddess of rum and firepower. She answered me in kind.
See, sure. That makes sense. Good boy.
Badass crocodile you got there.
That's a good horse. Let's go. Easy now. Come on. Whoa now. Easy. Vamos. Easy. So. Go. Easy now. Let's go. Easy. So good dog, huh?
How did you train that thing?
Guerrillas have my support.
Hey, holy shot today.
Andate.
This is never gonna work.
Dímelo. Hey, holy shot today. Every day.
Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this.
She even had us fishers hooked on her libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft, I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad. Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte mía. Back already.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thank you. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Juan Valentina. She's a work of art, just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tigers.
Reaching out your cops.